morning, a nice cool start this morning. Skies mainly clear, a little less smoky around. It will be hazy through the morning though, and then we'll start to see conditions improve as we get closer to the lunch hour and things start to warm up for us. Starting off in the low 40s, and we'll be mainly in the middle and upper 40s as we go through 9 o'clock. 66 at noon, maybe a couple degrees cooler this afternoon, topping out the low 70s. We have a cold front that's going to be pushing through, so we'll get some of that cooler air today and then all of it as we go into the weekend, meaning a big cool down for us. We'll take a look at those numbers and talk more about your weekend forecast coming up in just a bit.